What did you think of the Mandela concert?
Yeah, I thought it was good. I thought it was a shame, although it was inevitable, that it left out politics in a big way. You know, I'm not criticising them for that. I understand why you have to do that. Same thing with Live Aid, otherwise you just wouldn't get the cooperation from TV companies or radio broadcasters. You know, that's obvious, really. But if it does any good, if it makes people more aware of the situation, then it's got to be a good thing, you know. But I would have liked to see more politics put into the overall show, you know. There's a few cringeful moments on it. Natalie Wood saying, "Nelson Mandela, we love you," you know, as if he's going to be watching it in his cell or something, and blowing out his 70 candles, you know. But that's showbiz. That's the showbiz side you're always going to get into. You know. But generally, I think it's a good thing. It's got to be a good thing.
Of course, certain sections of the press pointed out the fact that a lot of the artists appearing had their records on sale in South Africa, which seemed to be a bit of a contradiction, I suppose.
Yeah, you don't always know if it's their fault or not, really. You know, I think they should, I think, really, though, contractually be able to stop it. Mm. As far as I know. That's only, you know, we've talked to a lawyer before, and we've had our records supposedly stopped in South Africa. You can never tell what they're going to do. I mean, in any case, they still get them on import anyway. But, you know, that's not the point. You should try and adhere to the cultural boycott.
Might say that I should strive for more, but I'm so happy I can see that fine things happening here.